Hello everyone, today we'd like to share the progress and process of the nurtured plants in our house garden. Numerous colors and varieties of plants and distinct and decorative flower saplings were bought in by our cheerful house members and masters. We chose to plant the saplings as in a form of a vertical house garden, and we used the theme best out of waste. As plastic is one of the most harmful toxic and which can pollute the environment, we chose not to throw away the plastic, instead use it to grow plants. The entire team and the house master and mistress have put in their valuable time and efforts in making this possible. We are truly grateful for them. Here we have a quick glimpse of the garden. The plants which were chosen are vastly used on daily basis and for medicinal purposes. To begin with, we have an array of different spices. Firstly, we have black pepper, used for flavoring in food. Next, we have cardamom, cloves, nutmeg and cinnamon. Coming up next, we have medicinal plants which are used for Ayurvedic purposes. Insulin plant, ashwagandha, rue or herb of grace, kidney tea plant, stevia and many more. We used fascinating and intriguing method for our water supply system, that is drip system using a solar panel. Through this, we'd like to portray that using solar panels can provide a clean alternative to fossil fuels and enables the development of low carbon irrigated agriculture. Water is essential for our daily usage. Through this system, we can reduce the usage of water and it is environmentally friendly. Polymer, or commonly known as plastic, is one of the major components which pollutes the environment to a vast extent. Plastic causes tremendous effects on the planet we live on and call home. So it's never too late to call on to action and take a step for the change. We, the Godavari House, took a small step for a change and have used it without throwing plastic away. And that's our primary theme: reduce, reuse and recycle. Each one, plant one. Adopt a tree and plant a hope for the future. We request the parents and the teaching staff to cast their valuable vote. We extend our sincere gratitude towards our respected chairman, sir, and to our principal and our vice principal. We thank each and everyone for their time and efforts. We hope the video gave an insight about the garden. Jai Hind.